Ladies and gentlemen, prepare to witness the magic of the mind as master hypnotist Michael Blaine takes to the stage. I present to you the man who is too cheap to hire a professional announcer, my dad, master hypnotist Michael Blaine.
Michael Blaine is a wonderfully dynamic stage hypnotist. He has hypnotized countless volunteers throughout the country. You'll be amazed and delighted as you see his volunteers allow themselves to go under his amazing control. It is not uncommon to see your friends and family become Elvis, the Rockettes, or even Miss America, and the list goes on and on. His captivating shows will leave you begging for more as his subjects' minds are given a license to perform. Come and see for yourself the magic of the mind.
It's number four, boy, and all seven men more. They're in the home stretch. There's a three, there are four, there are five. Who do you think there is? There's a couple more. And the winner is number four. Number four wins.
That guy in the front row is drooling over you, girl. For you to belt it out. Show them what you made of. But that really hot hypnotist, tell
him. So, oh, you ain't gonna believe this man. I'm telling you, he's good looking.
That stage, ladies. Show him over the shoulder pouty look. Now show him naughty schoolgirl. Oh, there's that special guy out there. Wink right and blow him a kiss. You know who he is. Be careful, Cody will get jealous. Show him your outfit and compliment your curves, ladies. Alright, ladies, you won. It's time for you to stretch yourself and make those men drool now.
Two kicks in the chair. It's electrocuting me, and I don't see any wires, but.
You gotta tell them where you are.
I'm at the Wilson County Fair, and they're electrocuting me, and I don't know where the cords are.
Tell them.
Okay. I need you to fix my chair. I'm getting electrocuted in my chair, and there's no cords to it, and I just want my chair fixed.
There is so much more than meets the eye with Michael Blaine. He retired from a 26-year career in New York State law enforcement, retiring at the rank of lieutenant at the now-famous Clinton Correctional Facility in Dannemora, New York. What are other performers hiding from their past? What have you been unknowingly exposing your event attendees to? With Michael Blaine, the background check has already been done for you.